There are two key features of the Lynx solar security camera: free 7-day cloud video storage and a solar panel. And to top all of that, it's got facial recognition and a more flexible mount than competing cameras. So first, about that storage, and a lot of competing cameras charge you a few dollars a month to keep video clips in their cloud services. Now, this is a feature you'll want because you can't be watching these cameras 24 hours a day, and if something happens, you're gonna want the footage stored. But those monthly dollars add up, especially if you've got several cameras. So free video storage, it's a great deal. And then there's the solar panel. It means complete freedom in where you can mount the camera because you don't need to be near an electrical outlet. This is especially useful if, say, you've got a long driveway and you want to put a camera at the end of it, or maybe at the rear fence on your property where you don't have any electricity. In our tests, the solar panel kept the camera battery topped up without any problem. After disconnecting the panel, the camera continued to run on its internal battery power for almost a week. When it eventually died, I hooked the panel back up and the battery was at 100% after 24 hours in a sunny California day. And another off-the-grid feature that this has, if the camera loses its Wi-Fi connection, it stores video data internally and transfers it when it reconnects. That's not something that many of its competitors have. So far, so good. But all of this is useless if it doesn't do a good job as a security camera. The video is 1080p, high definition, and includes night vision. Now, both those are pretty standard these days. On this camera, there's also facial recognition. Now, that's a feature I've experienced on several cameras in the past, and I've never found it to be totally reliable. And the same is true here. It does a pretty decent job at recognizing people. And once it knows who they are, you can give them names and it'll even tell you who came by. But once or twice it did get confused and send me pictures of my car hubcap or a bush thinking it was a person's face. That, though, is a problem that I've had with other cameras with facial recognition. The app allows for adjustments to motion detection, night vision, and, this is a neat idea, even to flip the video image if the camera has to be installed upside down. Like other security cameras, it will alert you to movement and lets you remotely talk and listen through the camera. Installation was easy, as I mentioned. It will go almost anywhere thanks to its solar panel. The only thing that I would change is the sturdy bracket, or rather make a sturdier bracket for the camera. Sometimes this did bounce around a little bit in the wind. The Lynx solar camera and the solar panel together are $200. Now that compares favorably with many competing smart home security cameras, and it's especially good if you remember that there aren't monthly storage costs. TechHive rated it 4 out of 5.